Hello, everybody. Welcome back to youtube.com/geekaloud for another Let's Install. Today is Sea of Thieves. Why Sea of Thieves, I hear you ask? Because a community member asked for it. It might have been Gaming Raptor. It might have been Sean Games. It may have even been James. I am so sorry, whoever requested the Sea of Thieves. Your name has evaporated from my mind, or the correct person to attribute, at least, has disappeared from my mind. That is going really slow, so I'm going to quit Valhalla in the hope of speeding up our install here. Where are we? I'm just out of the way, kind of. If I sit here, look at that. Hey. All right, so Sea of Thieves. It's launch day plus, I don't even know at this point, 3 years. I'm not sure. It came out a while ago. But Sea of Thieves on the Xbox Series X. It does run natively on the Xbox Series X, and I'm keen to check that out. It's about 50 gigs. Let's install Sea of Thieves on youtube.com/GeekAloud. All right, getting exciting now. Installed Sea of Thieves on the Xbox Series X. Note that it is built for the Xbox Series X. This is not the Xbox One launch version. No, no. It is the full shebang. What do we got here? What? Way up there. It is version 2.101.205.2.0, and it's 50.7 gigabytes. Now, the all-important boot it up, see that main menu, and make sure there's nothing happening in the background. We're looking for like a little loading spinner somewhere, or maybe a progress bar, or possibly sometimes they even hide it like in an options menu, and then you've got to go in and select, you know, additional, what do you call them, packages or packages? Game components. I'm totally blanking on the word. I want to go with packages, different game packages. You know, like in Call of Duty, where like the zombies mode is separate from the multiplayer, is separate from the campaign. The campaign half the time is multiple components itself. There's all sorts of craziness going on in the Activision land of installs, but I see no reason to suspect. Whoa, what are we going on? Oh, camera's just freaking out. Don't mind that. All right, now, is this a main menu? Is this an opening cutscene? What's going on? Oh, there we go, opening. Look at this. Now, we see nothing in the way of background downloads. Perfect. Well, that can only mean one thing. Another successful install on youtube.com/geekaloud. That was, of course, Sea of Thieves, and it was requested by a member of the community. If there's a game you would like to see installed, feel free to reach out. Leave me a comment here. Hit me up on, you know, PlayStation, Xbox, wherever you like. Send me a message. Let me know that there's a specific game you want, and I'll go about trying to get hold of it. Just depends. Sometimes it's not possible. Thank you very much for watching. I invite you to come along to the live Let's Plays Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday night, 8 p.m. Australian Eastern, right here, youtube.com/giggleout. Like it, subscribe it, you'll never miss it. Happy New Year!
Old Uncle Donkey.
Donkey.